The Big Red Machine is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Kane!
What a terrifying presence, this monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest, darkest secret of The Undertaker, Kane's presence is alive and well for the world to see.
Whoa, jeez.
Here comes the Phenom.
The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
And his opponent, representing the Brothers of Destruction, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
The most awe-inspiring entrance in the history of WWE. But the question is, will Kane be intimidated?
I think that there is one man walking the planet who will not be intimidated by the incredible aura of the Phenom. That man is indeed the Big Red Machine.
For so many different reasons, The Undertaker considered one of the greatest of all time. He holds the greatest winning streak, having gone 21 WrestleManias without a loss.
The history between The Undertaker and Kane is twisted, to say the least. The animosity is so great, it feels like this arena is surrounded by flames. Is Kane filled with enough pain, misery, and horror to defeat his brother tonight?
We've seen Kane commit unspeakable acts in the name of destroying his brother, The Undertaker. And every time the dead man returns stronger, Undertaker has never looked more powerful than he does right now.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
There's a snapmare.
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.
Oh!
stun gun. Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Power bomb. The big red monster with big time offense.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Nothing fancy here.
Kane heading to the top.
Look at this.
Oh, man, Kane. Kane's going up top.
From the top, diving clothesline.
What is it that The Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
Think
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Choke slam straight to hell. Can he shut the door on this one?
Oh, man, The Undertaker's in trouble now.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Over and over.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Just ruthless.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Wait a minute. He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. Oh! Arm drag. With the damage sustained by Undertaker, he could be on his way out.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
It's time for The Undertaker to rise just one more time.
When Kane goes on a tear, incoming.
Body on body.
Wow.
Hold on, we got a development ringside.
This seems like trouble.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper. This could be it. Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you.
Apparently a change of plans here.
I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him.
Big boot!
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Uh-oh.
Go for the ride!
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder!
Oh, man.
That could dislocate your shoulder! Undertaker, the faraway slam. He has something big planned.
Hell's Gate.
Hell's Gate.
This
Hell's
is bad.
Gate.
This is real bad.
The Goga plot is locked in.
The submission move that's tapped many, many men in his career.
Moments away now. Dead man.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
The Undertaker knew in order to beat Kane, he would have to send him to the outskirts of hell.